Let's simplify an expression using the natural logarithm and the exponential e. We have the natural log of e to the 5x power. We can use our log properties to write this as 5x times the natural log of e. By definition of inverse functions, the natural log of e to the first power is simply 1. So we have 5x times 1, and we've simplified this completely to end up with 5x as our answer.